Since the topic came up, I thought I'd do a quick video on how silver wernicles ring up sometimes. I'm using a Minelab Equinox here, but it really applies to any machine. Just sometimes these wernicles will ring up a little bit higher than your standard nickel. A few of them every now and then will come in kind of like in the zinc penny range or even kind of Indian head penny range, a little bit lower than zinc's even sometimes. But the vast majority of them do ring up like a nickel, you know, a 13, sometimes a 13, 14 though I see pretty commonly as well, so just a tad higher than some nickels, although I have normal nickels ring up with 13, 14s every now and then also. So moral of the story is they're a little bit all over the map, but definitely with the nickels in general are all over the map. But the wernicles every now and then have a tendency to ring up a little bit higher. What I did here is basically I've got every wernicle I've found just about laying out on the ground here. I don't find many of them, only about two or three of them a year. I've got 12 of them laid out on the ground here. I gave one of them back to a homeowner at some point. I've only found 13 the whole time I've been detecting. But anyway, it's kind of hard to see the columns that I laid out on the floor here. But this column over here, just those two, are 42s. A little bit longer column here, 43s. That one lone one up there that is the only 44 I've ever found. And the last column will be the 45s. I laid them out that way mainly just to show not really any correlation, it seems, between like which year of manufacture for ones that ring up higher or anything like that. Anyway, let me get to swinging. I've got my Equinox set up, and really how I hunt with it, except I've turned the sensitivity way down because EMI is a nightmare in my basement. But anyway, I'll get to swinging over them here, and again, with the 42 up here first. Pretty solid 13. I'll move down to this one. This is our first unusual one. This is also a 42. And that one rings up an 18, which is kind of interesting. You know, for me, that would be kind of like a well-worn or corroded Indian head penny signal. But in this case, silver wernicle. Over to the 43s and get right over top of it here to get a good swing on it. Pretty consistent 13. Next 43, there we go, also a 13. Next 43, solid 14. And bouncing maybe to a 13 once in a while, that just might be my swing. Down the next one down here, also a 14. And another unusual one, that one's more like a bad zinc penny or an Indian head. Solid 19 showing on that one. Up to my lone 44. Nice solid 13. Over to the 45 column. Solid 13. The next 45. And there's a 14. Solid 13 on the next 45. And the last 45 here, another high tone, or higher reading nickel with a 20, every now and then bouncing up to a 21 as well. And of course, this is an air test, so you know, you can take that for what it's worth, but these definitely did ring high in the ground as well. Reading a 20 on the air test here, I remember at least one or two of these rang up as a 20. I was not expecting a wernicle when I started digging, so it was a pretty pleasant surprise. But I did again arrange them here. I'll get down a little bit closer to the one that rings high, or one of them that rings high. There's that 20. That's in the 45 column. That is a 45P, I believe. Yep, there we go. The next one up here was a 45S. But this guy, also a 45P, as well as that guy there. So most of these are 45Ps. And again, high tone on a 45P, that's an S. But the 45P, a 14. 45P, 13. And again, we swung over a lot of these that were pretty consistently well at different years. But there's a 43 ringing high. So it doesn't seem to be any consistency between what date it was minted or even at what mint. Like I said, I've got a P, 45P, that's ringing high. And I got a couple of 45Ps ringing normal or close to normal. So best I can come up with is just every now and then, even at the same mint, you just had some fluke in composition. The composition isn't just quite right. And maybe this ore nickel here actually has a little bit more silver content than what it should have. I don't know. Anyway, just thought it would be of interest to everybody, and hopefully you got something out of it. Thanks for watching.